Graeters is opening an ice cream parlor in Over-the-Rhine's Gateway Quarter, and the company says it'll be like the kind it used to run in the city in the 19th century. Graeters signed a long-term lease for the space on Vine Street at 14th, and they hope to open the store just before the holidays. The location will include an espresso bar and seating for up to 25 people. A spokesperson says they're also trying to track down an old-time soda fountain.